Hello, folks. I'm Keith.
I'm Kurt.
My little Filipina. Well, we decided we're going to eat a nice little breakfast at IHOP today. IHOP. Have you ever been before?
Yeah.
Do they have IHOPs in the Philippines?
No.
They don't. Okay. So we're going to eat breakfast here. We're in Hollywood. I haven't been in this one before. And then I think we'll probably take a little walk on Hollywood Boulevard from here. And possibly go see a movie. All depends on what's showing and when, and also the crowd. But I'm excited about today. Are you?
Yeah.
What we're doing is celebrating Veterans Day. Today's Veterans Day holiday, and I am a veteran. And, you know, we thought we'd just celebrate today and enjoy this beautiful, sunny day today. So we're going to go in and get us something to eat now. Well, we got our seats inside IHOP. Kay's looking at the menu, see what she wants. I'm gonna see what I want. And we'll show you our food once we get it. Have you found out anything you want to get yet?
No.
The menu looks pretty interesting. I think I have some pancakes. I don't know. But anyway, I'll let you see once we get our food. All right, well, what did you order, baby?
I ordered some split decision breakfast. Split decision breakfast.
Well, what comes with that? What is that? What do you mean?
It's split. God is split.
But what's in it? What type of food?
It has two toasted bread and a pancake and egg and bacon.
Oh, okay, that sounds delicious. I ordered make your own combo cookies. I ordered some strawberry pancakes with two turkey patties, and some red potatoes with peppers and green peppers in it. Got me a glass of milk, orange juice, and hot chocolate. And we'll let you see it once we get it, all right? Okay, we finally got our breakfast. Kay got her, what is it, Grand Slam or something, Kay?
Split decision breakfast.
Huh?
Split decision breakfast.
Okay, that's what she said hers is. And she got pancakes over there as well, drink. I got the two turkey sausages, some scrambled eggs with some red potatoes, and some banana strawberry pancakes. This is IHOP, which means International House of Pancakes, but they're specializing in pancakes. And so we decided to come in and start our day. But anyway, we're going to eat now. We're going to say our little blessings. We're going to eat right now. Get back with you when we're done.
Yes, we're back now, guys. We just finished eating
We just got through eating at.
At IHOP. I'm sorry, kids. I don't talk that much in English. I'm still learning, so please just understand me. Okay. Thank you.
We all understand you.
And this is my husband.
Hey.
Look what he's doing.
What?
Look.
I'm just sitting here getting ready to take off. I think we just drive through Hollywood Boulevard. We decided not to walk the street because it is a holiday. It's Memorial Day and the streets are very crowded. So we just might just drive by and take a few, shoot a little video of the Hollywood Boulevard and let you take a look at that. And then, we probably see if we can find maybe a cinema somewhere, if we could. If not, we'll go home to the garage. In my garage, we got exercise. She wants to practice on my piano. And I got a drum. Actually, I'm trying to start a little duet. She's playing the piano, and I'm playing the drums, and see if we can get something going there. I had those drums like for about maybe over 30 years. And the keyboard I had for like 30 years too. But no one is interested in learning to play it. I even gave up on it, but when she came over and she saw my music piano book, she asked me, "Well, where is the piano? You have a piano?" I said, "Yeah, it's over there buried in the, buried over there." So we went over there, we found the piano, I set it up, and then I had to look the electric cord to plug it in. I plugged it in my loudspeakers. And we finally got it going, and she played a little tune on it. Ding, 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 ding.
So, that's enough, baby.
Okay, so what?
Okay, so we were going to drive somewhere here.
Down Hollywood Boulevard.
Yeah.
And then take a little shot, let them see a little bit of Hollywood Boulevard, okay?
Yep.
All right.
So. And then we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Famous Hollywood Chinese Theater right there. But it's crowded, a lot of people. Mm. And there's Mickey, and there's Superman.
Oh my God.
Superman and Mickey Mouse walking together. So what you want to see here? Over here. A lot of people on the boulevard. We decided not to walk because it's just a little too crowded. We'll come here another day. But no telling what you might see here on the Hollywood Boulevard. We have a lot of characters dressed up in costumes. And as you can see over there, a lot of characters. There's Spider-Man. You might see Superman. You might see anything here on Hollywood Boulevard. So we're just going to keep on driving. And going out of the crowd.
Okay, we'll be back.
Hey everyone, how you doing? Me and Kay are back from eating, and we're back from just riding around down Hollywood Boulevard and everything. But I had to get away for a few minutes, and I got her this. I got her that. Yes, that's it. That's the stone. She's gonna be very surprised. But anyway, I'm gonna give it to her later. She's out back right now, practicing on a keyboard, so I'm gonna go back there and see what she's doing. All right, stay tuned. There she is, practicing on the keyboard right now. She spotted me, taking pictures, but she looked at me. What are you doing? You're practicing? She's practicing on her keyboards. You're done? I didn't hear you yet. Let the viewers hear what you've done. Go ahead, what have you learned so far?
You can teach me.
Huh? That's just two notes.
What does it mean?
That's a B flat. These are flat signs, these are sharp signs.
So where am I going to press this? The B.
Well, there's the B.
Here?
That's a B flat right here. See? That's B flat. And it tells you right there, B flat. Excuse me. Excuse me. Well, that's a B flat. Are you sure you know the right keys? It's okay, you're gonna get it. Just it takes practice. Practice makes perfect. Just keep on doing it. So everyone, I'm gonna end this video with Kay practicing. So if you like this video, please subscribe below. There's gonna be many more videos of Keith
and Kay,
my little Filipina. I'll see you later on the next video.